Now, many Rhode Islanders are already familiar with the work of BMX pro Kevin Robinson. His nonprofit, the K-Rob Foundation, works to transform the lives of kids in the area by providing them with financial assistance for athletic activities. And now, his gymnast daughter, Shaye, is achieving her dreams as well. So K-Rob and Shaye are back in studio with us. Good morning and congratulations. Can you let everyone at home know your new title?
Yes. First place. State champ.
That is amazing. Give me five.
Thank you.
Now, what events did you compete in to take home this title?
Bars, beam, floor, and vault.
Wow. Do you have a favorite out of all?
Yes, I like bars the best.
No, why is that? Is it the feeling you get when you're kind of flipping over?
Yeah, like swinging around everywhere, like going big and.
She's part monkey, so I think it works out well.
I was going to say, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. We know we hear that a lot, but Kevin, is this, I mean, did you ever, do you push your daughter and your sons, like, to get involved in things like this, or did she just
You know, my wife Robin has to get the credit for this, because she was a gymnast, and she was a level 9 gymnast, so,
wow.
You know, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Take it right after mom, right?
Take it after mom, but we always just tell them, you know, you work as hard as you can, and you never say, I can't, and you just, most important is have fun while you're doing all of it.
Well, it seems like you're having a great time out there. And you got to stand on the highest platform, right? When you got your medal and your trophy, and which you have, your trophy is right there. So impressive. Look at it. It's pretty much half your size. That is very cool. What was that feeling like when they said, Shaye Robinson, come on up?
I felt so happy. Yeah, it just felt so good.
Lots of screaming and yelling?
Yeah.
Okay, well, here's what we're going to do. She's going to perform for us, so I'm actually going to take your microphone off. That way it doesn't go flying all around, okay? So we're going to take that off, unclip that. Now, while I'm doing this, Kevin, let us know what's going on over at Impact Sports. We actually got to visit there earlier last year.
Yes, Impact Action Sport Park is my indoor training facility in West Warwick for skateboard, BMX, and scooters, inline skates, and we have a big open house coming up on April 12th, all about our summer camps, our classes, and so it's gonna be really exciting. Also on May 30th, we have a big Wisdom to Youth BMX contest, so it's an old school style BMX contest.
Very fun.
This year for the K-Rob Foundation, unfortunately, we're not doing the Family Fun Festival.
Right,
it's already scheduled for next year.
And I know you even include some gymnastics stuff. You've performed at the K-Rob Festival in the past, right? The Family Fun Day?
Yeah.
So keep going with your demo, because this is just some of what she's able to do. Now, you said it's moved because, for those who aren't familiar, the East Bay Bike Path is getting repaved, right?
Yes, the bike path's getting repaired, so it just was going to be hard logistically to make it happen. So we postponed it a year, but later in the summer, we're going to do a ride from Pierce Field to the carousel and back, and the K-Rob Foundation will pay for everybody to ride the carousel that day.
Oh, that's great. And the Crest Park Carousel is a gem. I mean, it's been there
amazing.
Forever. Your parents, grandparents, they all remember taking a ride on there, and now we can. So it's been around for many a generation. All right, one last trick.
And just a note, this is pretty much how she travels everywhere she goes, is flipping and walking on her hands. Yes, she's amazing.
Well, look at that. You haven't had wiped that smile from your face since you've been here. Awesome job. Give me another high five. So proud of you. Thank you guys so much for coming
in here. Thanks for having us.
I love this family. Family of champions right here. If you want to learn more about the K-Rob Foundation, get a link to the group's website on ours. It's roadshow.com.